Howdy everyone, welcome back to the Wiki Aggressor Show. Today we're going to be playing the 6th mission of the Veil of Conspiracy mission, or event. Let's go back to our clues. Oh, okay, it's just a poem. Okay, it wasn't that important. I thought it was going to be something like new. Huh. Okay, so let's go on with the 3 suspects. Okay, cool. Oh no, where's the detective? Oh. Even with the counting for the professor. Made good. There you go, we're recruiting him again. Now should I let him talk? Wow. So he turned the record player on. Oh, okay, cool. No, we probably knew that it was gonna bust. No, we could. Got some very crucial information from that. Who killed the professor? I better act alone this time. Bop him over the head. That's the thing. Detective is defeated. Okay. So let's just go over. Doesn't really matter. Just prevent her from healing. There we go. That's probably not it, though. Warg. I see a heretic. Quick, get the bolter. Wow. What erg? Haha, everyone's reaction is so, Professor? What? professor is dead. I thought so. That did seem in the very beginning. She seemed kind of confused of how he's dead. Okay, so I got to beat more people. I don't know if the healer is knocked out or not. Okay, she's knocked out. She just so good, so I just don't have to take care of her. I mean, she's already knocked out, but might as well do that in case she wakes up there, that, like that. So everyone's knocked out now. Haha. I'm quite the detective myself, I see. Shut up, you're being stupid. This is a fun story. Forced out. Huh. You're not part of it, you're just a burden. Oh. Okay, random civilians. I was about to say, that's the one you're not supposed to do. You're a talent troublemaker. So who is the murderer? Oh, okay, well, that's apparently it, so I guess see you guys next time.